Unusually hot summer has magnified the dry conditions throughout much of the country, and it's taking an especially tough toll on farming. Ray Suarez has our story.
Many areas in the southern U.S. and southern plains are suffering from parched pasturelands, wilting and dying crops, and a loss of livestock. Huge wildfires have swept across tinder-dry trees and forests in several states over the past few months. Now, new research by the National Drought Mitigation Center shows 12% of U.S. land is in the midst of an exceptional drought, the largest contiguous area to suffer such difficult conditions in a dozen years. The hardest hit states are Texas, Louisiana, Oklahoma, and New Mexico, with 100% of each state experiencing drought. Arkansas, Georgia, and South Carolina are also very dry, with 95% of each of those states showing drought as well.
The lakes are like bathwater.